When one woman found a dog strapped to a park bench, she couldn't believe what she was seeing. However, the animal's predicament was about to become even more shocking. That's because the lady discovered something that made her blood boil. Life had not been kind to Polly the pit bull. In 2015, the three-year-old dog was homeless and living outdoors in a park in the city of Santa Maria in California. Things hadn't always been this way, though. It's believed that someone had owned Polly at one point in her life. However, they subsequently took her to a park and abandoned her there. Still, the reason why she'd been dumped remained unclear. Luckily for Polly, Santa Barbara County Animal Services patrolled the park she was living in. As a result, one of their staff members picked her up. Heartbreakingly, the warden found the distressed dog tied to the bench where her former owner had left her. The animal control officer subsequently freed Polly from her shackles, and that was when the warden made the most horrific discovery. Furthermore, it made her realize just how frightened the little pup must have been throughout the entire ordeal. That's because Polly was blind. She couldn't see a thing. Indeed, she wouldn't have seen her owner's face when they left her behind, and it was certain that she had no idea where she was. The warden told the Daily Mail that the dog was, in fact, too scared to even get off the bench. And that wasn't the only part of Polly's story that was hard to stomach. After checking her over, the animal control officer found that the dog had recently given birth. This led the warden to believe that her callous owner had used her to have puppies. Then, when she'd served her purpose, they subsequently dumped her in the park. The animal officer decided that enough was enough and took the dog back to the city pound to start a better life. And that's where Jennifer Wales, the founder of Forever Home Pet Rescue, came to learn about Polly. Forever Home Pet Rescue has been rescuing homeless and abused dogs throughout the Los Angeles area for more than a decade. So it's safe to say that Wales had come across dogs like Polly before. As a result, she decided to reach out to the pound. "I immediately called the rescue and they told me they needed a rescue commitment," Wales later revealed to ABC News. "I've been rescuing dogs for 25 years and Polly reminded me so much of another dog that changed my life, who was also a blind pit bull." Now that Polly was with Wales, she was in expert hands. Nonetheless, the animal rescuer would still need to win the dog's trust. So the first thing she did was treat Polly to a cheeseburger. Moreover, that night, in her new foster home, the dog slept more soundly than she had for months. However, Polly's ordeal was not yet fully behind her. To ensure that the dog was in good health, Wales wanted to run a series of health checks on her. In addition to ringworm and a skin disorder, it was discovered that little Polly was suffering from congenital heart condition. The condition is common in pit bulls and often requires surgery to fix it. According to Polly's vet, the situation was urgent and the dog would require extensive tests. Consequently, her rescuers appealed on Facebook for donations to help towards her medical costs. Polly's fund soon amassed $3,000, which was enough to run diagnostics of her heart. However, Forever Home Pet Rescue decided they'd keep accepting donations so they could help other dogs in their care. In the meantime, despite everything, Polly was rediscovering her love for life. Wales enjoyed nothing more than pampering the pit bull and dressing her up in a range of outfits. In one image posted to the Forever Home Pet Rescue Facebook page, Polly models a lovely pink tutu. Moreover, it's safe to say that she'd never looked happier. However, before long, Polly's test results came back. Sadly, the news wasn't good. The diagnosis revealed that the pit bull's heart condition was untreatable. As a result, it would one day claim her life. "There's no way to know how long she'll live. It could be months, it could be years," a post on the Forever Home Pet Rescue Facebook page explained. "With this news, we were angry. We screamed at the unfairness that this poor dog had spent her first 3 years of life pumping out puppies in a backyard." However, despite their anger, staff at the organization were keen to make every moment count for Polly. So they vowed to shower the dog with all the love and attention that they could, because now they had no idea when her last day may come.